There we go. I'm alive. Much later than I wanted to be, but we are live with new game. Hang on. Now I'm alive again. Had more surprise company. As it is, that's the world going against my desires. But that's fine. My current desire is to start a cult about blobs. And possibly sheep, I don't know. I did look over these before, but I don't think there's anything I really need to think about. Maybe turn VSync on? Who knows? Let's just lower that once. I mean, I know the game isn't like... I don't even know what most of these mean. But I know the game isn't like super demanding. But... Welcome back to the Cult of the Lamb, though.
Praise the Lamb, God with the great power. Promised liberator of the one who waits below.
Let
sacrificial beasts take heed, for a crown cannot sit upon two brows.
What? But everyone has two brows. Except unless they're Super Saiyan 3 or whatever. Then they have no brows. But yeah, we played the demo of this before it actually came out. I am a sheep. And I was disappointed. Mostly because the combat system was not very appealing. Which is why I kind of ignored it. But they released a big update. Promised to increase the combat, unlock new stuff, blah blah blah. So I figured, hey, might as well give it another try.
To be sacrificed.
War
stands the last of its kind. All others have hunted down and put to blade.
With his final sacrifice, the prophecy would be impossible to fulfill. The heretic who lies below can be condemned to eternal captivity. I can't work. The old faith shall be preserved.
I don't want to die. Well, that was a lot less painful than I expected it to be. Lots of skulls here. Really goes with the chain aesthetic. I love what you did with the, I'm gonna call that a T? A sword, maybe? How's it going?
Fear not, for you are already dead.
Oh man, I got Fists of the North Star.
They still have me. Those foolish ambitions thought they could keep you from me and death, but instead they sent you straight to me. I will give you life again, but at a price.
All I ask is for you to start a cult in my name.
Do we have a deal?
Absolutely. I literally couldn't say no to an offer like that. And now my hat is a sword. Isn't that fun? Where'd Axeman go? Oh well. I love how sinister the teeth looks, but... It's like, what you see is what you get when it was the demo. No. Summoning runes?
You know, I am glad to. I was once chosen vessel like you, but those days are lost to the wind.
I was sent to guide you. We are deep in the land of the old faith and in grave danger. I try to lead you to safety. Continue through the woods. Escape life ahead. I'll be close by.
Also, don't destroy my stuff. I just set up a tent. Oh, man. It's fine. You're the chosen one. Whatever. I am using controller, by the way. Now, there was a game that really had my respect when it came to a controller thing. I think I returned it, but... This one to open inventory? Yeah. Like, that button is not very descriptive. Yeah, I mostly grabbed this game because it has been so long. Wait. Which? You know what? Sure. Looks like I was supposed to do it before I went live. Uh-oh. I don't recall it having a Twitch thing. Must have added it, but... Door. I'm not gonna set it for bits. Like, bits are welcome, but, you know, I know I don't get many of those. Connecting game. And that's me. Alright, now people are capable of doing stuff. Okay. Now, how does that actually look? I should have set this up before starting the stream, but I was already late, so, you know. And obviously, I just found out about it. Yep, there it is. Huh, it says to add to my thing, but I already... It's my channel! Yeah, whatever. Nobody's here anyway, so I can take as long as I want. I'm already connected, right? Yeah, I must have accidentally signed out. Viewers can spend channel points which fill up your Twitch totem bar. When this bar is full, you receive a reward. Help or hinder events will happen automatically. They all allow viewers to vote on either giving you a bonus or punishing you. Allow viewers to enter a raffle to create your next follower. The follower will be designed by the viewer and will display their name above at all times. New Twitch FB coming soon. You'll soon be able to see all of your cult followers on Twitch within the extension. You can have viewers vote on which follower to sacrifice and fight, fit, marry, and many more. You're my favorite streamer. Using channel points, viewers with an in-game follower will soon be able to talk to you. Make sure to go to the accepted configuration screen to an in-game channel report. Neat. Thanks. That was a hint that, hey, you were about to get hit. Maybe, don't do that. I don't think there's anything in all the other stuff. Let's pick stuff up. Hmm. I have a map or not. Maps are nice, though. This feels very correct, so I'm gonna go... Oh, I could've gone this way anyways. I thought it was a path. I'm dumb. I'm not dumb. I'm just... optimistic. More money. Help, I'm being eaten.
We have reached safety, but look ahead. Another your soul back to the sacrifice. Rescue them and they would have no choice but to join your new cult.
Hey, who interrupts our ritual? You know what you see, we're trying to sacrifice this dumb... Hey, what are you? Cow?
Is it a cow? He is a cow. Don't have a cow, man. I'm here to rescue you. There you go. You're now safe within the depths of my underworld.
We have reached safety. You've done well. Red Crown will allow you to use those markers to the ground to for yourself great decisions.
Your temple has fallen to ruin. There you may begin your new cult. I'd lead you there, but I'm gonna dig. Heretics defeated. Hooray. Victory for me. Why am I being messaged about other stuff? Please select a new difficulty. A difficulty at time. If only I had a follower right now. Well, considering I haven't played this game since the demo.
Hello.
I know the real answer. Extra hard. But I haven't played this game like at all, man. But hello, Trana. Hope you're having a good day. Well, I was gonna go medium because I haven't played this, but we'll go hard. Because, you know, it's the in-between.
It's a bad up.
Hollowed ground, which was once mine, is now yours. The crumbling ruins on the side of your new cult. Begin by indoctrinating this poor soul into the warm embrace of your cult. Followers can grab resources. Gather resources. Order this one to collect lumber. I was stone.
I'm here. I'm a cow. Meow. Please spare me. I am Dultrin.
A lot of these are unlocked. So there are DLCs for this thing where you can get new cultist types, and you unlock some by playing, I think, but they're like $5. They're on sale right now, but... Yep, we're beginning the Blue Mage cult. Now, does this work? Whoops. Huh. Was I supposed to moderate something? But hello, Mimikyu. Hello, Gum. Hope you're having a good day. Huh. Oh, you have to click on the thing. You can click on the stream and it'll pop up. You can say, I want to join the cult or no. No, I think it works. Can I join my own cult? No, that would be dumb. It's on the stream screen itself, apparently, because it's part of the extension. T- Technically, yes, I could. There, I ended it. You were too slow. Tronop is now the raffle. The raffle winner. You're now part of the cult. And now I guess you can click on the thing and it will allow you to design your own follower. You can do whatever you want. I don't care. You're blue now. There's the rules. You're part of the Blue Mage cult, you gotta be blue. There we go. You are naturally obedient, and you're cynical. Yeah, that one fits. Welcome to the cult, Tronop. Go top trees. I'm just teasing, you're fine, Tronop.
By your hand, our cult will grow powerful, but your followers cannot live on prayer alone. They must eat, gather the necessary resources by and build a cooking fire, allow you to prepare meals for your followers.
You don't have to be blue. You just have to live for the blue. Live for the meme. I appreciate that the lamb always looks very happy, you know? Not if you're chopping wood, but you're just leaving it where the tree fell. There. Oh, right, I have to place it, too. Where would I want... Oh, there's not really a lot of room.
Build, my follower!
It's up to you to provide meals for them. Hunger of your cult can be seen at the top of the screen. If it's too low, the followers begin to starve, and then they'll die. Find more food while crusading. Pick routes that pass through foraging locations. Plant farms to grow your own food. Seeds can be purchased or found while crusading. I will feed you. I hope you like berries, because if you don't, you're gonna be buried. Oh no, it's a rhythm game. I forgot.
Now we must build a shrine, but first we will need more followers and more gold, both of which can be found while crusading through the land of the Old Faith. The mutual benefactor, the one who waits, has been trapped by the bishops of the Old Faith. Each of them guards a chain that binds them to the realm beyond. There are 100 openings in the realm, so your task is to track them down and slay them so they may be. Now go! Find gold, followers, new berries. Maybe not a new hat. You're stuck with that one. Oh, yeah, and you have to clean this up. Ugh. Follower becomes sick, assign them a bed rest, or they could die, resting them while out and slowly recover. Poop, vomit, and dead bodies will cause illness to spread quickly through your cult. Cleaning the mess and burying bodies will prevent the spread of illness. Don't die, Trono. I will be back. Okay. Now, through our powers combined, I am Captain Door. And Captain Sword. Alright, I was immortal, but now I am not.
But if you didn't know, there was a big update for this game. The free patch. So that's part of why I grabbed it. They added a bunch of stuff, and maybe took care of problems that a lot of people had, such as the combat being kind of bland. Uh-oh. How can this be? You were put to the blade, lamb. It's all your kind work. You're just standing before me unprepared. I'm stronger. Turn tail and run, little lamb. Okay. I will run forward. You didn't say which direction. Now. So far, pretty much the same. But I'm sure I'll unlock some things. I got wood. Would you believe it?
Praise the lamb, God do with the great power, promise the bread of the one that waits in the world. So God show me many lifetimes ago. I've always drawn your card, lamb, and yet this is the first. Take these cards and I will draw another next time we meet. When drawn by me, they grant you power. The deck decides your fate. You may find more in your crusades, I will draw them.
Rabbit's foot or the lovers? Rabbit's foot.
You may
find more upon your crusades. That's a lot of cards. Look at this lamb. Couple of cards. I'm not gonna read all those though. That's work. I got better things to do. Like killing birds. Well, killing squirrels. Why is a squirrel not dead? There, it's dead. And more so. Hello, Flamer. I hope you're having a good day. Hope you're ready to join a cult. Where'd that squirrel go? Did it run away because I was done fighting? It's been a while since I actually held the PS4 controller. My hand's like, it's unfamiliar. Well, I won't read into that, but good. Money! Food, rocks, house? I'm gonna go to the house. You know, listen to your heart, for there your truest desires. There lie your truest desires. Use follower form by Ambrosia. Blueprint, yeah. An overgrown stand for a lantern. I guess this is how you unlock new recipes. Oh, and I could buy this, but I don't have enough money. It also seemed pretty useless because I don't have any curses. I never curse. Probably bad since I'm running a cult. You think I curse a little bit, but no. This is a pure cult. We are the lambs of pure heart. Hello. Oh. You okay? Goodbye, old sword. You're replaced with sword number two. Get hit one more time, I'll die! Hooray! A heart! The game heard my pleas. The Dark Lord heard me. X marks the spot of my demise, so I'm gonna avoid that. Yeah, they got disabled when I finished the room, so... Hello, tell me, lamb, do you believe destiny immutable? No. I have all the faith. I have the faith that we will survive. My first instinct was to stab, so... We are already embracing the Mimikyu following.
Come far, little lamb. My followers are willing to do anything for you. For me. Can you say the same for yours?
I give myself to the cause, old mighty leader.
By the blood of the old great ones. The great old ones. Destroy the red crown.
I can read. I'm just adding words.
You are a worm now, sir.
You shoot bubbles. Is this really what your following gives you? Like you're a weird bushworm? Bushworm Jack? Alright then.
Death to the non-believers! Except now you! Please spam me! Confirm me to your code, I'll follow your teachings faithfully! Oh boy!
Now, do I want wood? Did I mute myself? Hey, I apparently did hit the thing, so I'm sorry. You missed everything I said. I said, how dare you, Gum, for making yourself red, but your blood still beats blue. And you get emo when you're sick. Yeah, I apparently hit the cord, but the thing was still on, so who knows. Thank you for contributing to the cult's totem. I don't think I actually have one yet, but that should still go through. And, you know, don't feel bad if you miss being able to become a cult, or part of the cult, because you'll get another chance. Everyone is welcome to join our cult in the end. Praise be, your followers can now worship you! Have a new follower, assign them to worship the shrine. Collect devotion, your followers generate the shrine to unlock divine inspiration. Oh look, we get another follower. Yeah, I'm sorry, it's just this cord is loose and... spam me. Let's do it again. Oh no, I'm a lamb now. Yeah, sorry, Mimikyu, I don't know how it works on mobile. There should be a little square on the right when you click on this video, but I don't know otherwise. You may be unable to join unless you commit yourself to PC. How could I be abducted by cultists? I am the cultist. And I am audible now, right? I should be. There you go, Flamera. You are now a cultist. And click the thing, and you can make your own... another... cat. Ta-da! Welcome! Praise be to the Blob Overlord. Your job is you worship me. Collect devotion from your shrine. Once you collect enough, you'll unlock divine inspiration. The more followers worshipping your shrine, the faster they will fill up. If the shrine is full, they will stop worshipping until it's empty. Once you've collected divine inspiration, unlock a new building so you're cult through the shrine. Great. Also, you can spend channel points in order to also fill up the totem with the Twitch shrine stuff. I don't remember exactly what it does, but you can do that. Whoa, why is it laggy? Huh, that menu's pretty slow for some reason. Oh yeah, I need to make sure that you're all well fed before I leave. There's nothing vague. Nothing vague about this. You worshiping the essence of Blob. Everything that is spherical is our Lord. The sun, the moon, the lake, Uncle Jordan, you worship all spheres. Need to construct a farm too. It's already a pain to get all this fruit. thing. I didn't look too far into it, so I'm not sure. I know they added a bunch of combat stuff, but they might have. They might have added a way for you to have cultists cook. Why is this part so slow? Oh, I have to actually... I don't know. Like, the rest of the game's running fine, but this one's just very... weirdly laggy. I feel like this part runs very smooth. It's like, did I do something wrong? Got lumber. Thanks, Shauna. Where should I put my great temple? It's like, finally, something to spend channel points on. Double thanks, Shauna. Now, let us build! Of course, I do most of the work, but it's fine. What is a leader if they cannot contribute?
The temple of the center of your cult. From there, you will preach sermons to grow stronger and perform rituals to mold the fragile minds of your followers. Responsible for maintaining the faith of your cult. If it falls too low, your followers will dissent against you eventually. Your followers are ready to hear your word. Show them that you are their great leader. Preach a sermon from within your temple.
I'm sure this will go well. I have divine inspiration, don't I? Whatever. We are now here! Perform a sermon. And so the great blob said unto you that you must obey the sphere. You must live by the sphere. Through the faith, your followers grow stronger. Performing sermons will draw power from them and allow you to unlock new abilities, weapons, and curses. Followers of the higher loyalty level will generate more devotion. Therefore, more followers you have, and the more loyal you are, they are, the quicker you are to gain abilities. By yelling at you for a while, I have gained more health. I have gained your heart. You are amazing to behold, a natural leader. I see why you are. To guide your cult, you will need to declare doctrines as they might obey you. Turn to the land of the old faith and seek out commanded stone fragments. With these, you'll be able to declare new doctrines. Or you just, use any old rock, I guess. I guess I have to. Okay, I have to gather more and then we get it. I got it. Let's go to the lands of the old faith and kill some chumps. Ye old chumps. Non-believers are called chumps. So none of you are chumps. You are followers mighty tool with unstoppable brutality. It's an axe. And he's dead.
It's a bad apple.
I'm glad I found you. I bring good news. One who waits is pleased with your ability and wishes to grant you a crown of it. Yay, my eyes are bleeding! And now I have the ability to shoot laser beams. Enemies which they will now drop forever. Collect this to replenish your curses. Righteous anger earned by striking down non-believers and works like ammunition for your curses. Fever will drop when you slay an enemy. Collecting it refuels your curses. Well, curses. I figured we were here. Yeah. We are the cult that believes in treasure above all else. You may call it greedy, I call it intelligence. We have more things, we have more power. Simply how it works. Well, that was easy. Supposed to get more stuff, that's it. We're looking for a rock. You a rock? No, you're a card, aren't you? Reveal the map. Yeah, the friends we indoctrinated on the way. That's the real treasure, you're right. Follower, brute. I go with follower. Yeah, they're all dead! Oh lord, how could I? Again? You see it in me, the darkness in my soul. I absolve it. Join me. Thank you. Best time. Sure, you murdered a few thousand people, but I mean, who hasn't? It's a shame that can't be Mimikyu. No, you can contribute even if I'm out here. So yeah, that works. I appreciate the contributions. I will not let them go to waste. When I'm out here, mining is much shorter. Who needs a pickaxe when you just have a giant axe? Exactly. You think I wouldn't redeem you for committing genocide? Like, that's just last week. Haha, I stole your devotion. And I broke your face. What? What is this? Darn it. Hydrate? How dare you tell me what to do? There. Can't ever say I don't listen to my followers. Where'd that squirrel go? What is this? Blaming shot too. Thank you. Yeah, if he had done it in 13 minutes, that'd be bad luck.
Eons ago, these lands were rife with gods and their adherents. What befell this pantheon? Alas, 'tis the nature of a beast to forget, and the gods to be forgotten. Mayhaps they slept. They left. Mayhaps they slept. Mayhap they devoured. They were devoured and devoured in turn. Those who remained spread roots, spun webs, and molded the world. This world to meet them in theirs.
I got a text.
'Twere the land of many gods once, hundreds. Now.
Found the fragments of the commandments moon. Commandment stones are used to declare new doctrines for your cult to follow. Use the altar in your temple to declare a new doctrine whenever you form a new commandment stone. Alright, now, one second. Whoops. I may have dropped the controller. Uh-oh. Alright, maybe not. Maybe not 1 second. The controller declared that I must keep moving. Oh, they both died.
So you foolishly persisted in that. Hear your lies and smell your feet. Red Crown rises again, but what an unworthy bearer it has.
How dare you call me unworthy? I am a sheep.
Yes, my first commandment. Thou art Blob. Believe in thine self, as you art Blob and Blob art you. Draw cards. As all is as should be.
I'm back!
Oh, he's different. Whoa. Oh, he has different fireballs. Got me again. Oh, he jumps more than once now. Oh, that was bad. Well, I died. That was my bad. I didn't expect him to be harder than the other worm. You lost 30% of new items. Huh? I'm a dead!
Fear not, for you are my chosen vessel, and death cannot halt you. I shall not allow it, for I still have need of you. Take what you have gathered, build and strengthen the cult. This is how power is gained. Continue on undaunted. Each time you are brought down, you rise again. Strong.
May the Blob who is the blobbiest blob all who blobbed. Now I'm here. There's still food here? Your death has made your followers think you are weak. How dare you? My new doctrine. Dancer on the flame to increase the cult's fate. Dance around my flames. Light the fires and let us dance deep into the night. I don't have any bones. Sermon. Sheep stuff and all that. Rituals? I don't have any bones. How do I get bones? Preaching sermons, performing rituals, and proving the providing for the needs for your followers will keep their faith high. The bones of your enemies required before such rituals. Destroy their skeletons to gather their bones. I've been blowing up bones left and right. Usually raise faith or help solve some problems of the cult. Rituals perform by using the bones of your fallen enemies. After slaying a non-believer, desecrate their bodies to gather their bones and use them to form dark rituals at your temple. Got it. Okay, can I do the thing now? Yeah. Why is this one so laggy? Very weird. Let's make a... something. Oh, it's down here. Whoops. Feels the magic to put it near the food, right? Yes, it does bother me that it's not right, but I apparently didn't have enough stuff. Thanks for helping, guys. I definitely won't sacrifice you anytime soon. Maybe next time. Can we break these rocks? Very slowly. Jeez, alright, I'll do that later. Well, they finally ate the food. Alright, who left their mess in front of the temple? Huh? Gum, was it you? Saying I saw you close the door last. Good, Flamurai. Your faith is accepted and recognized. If thou art willing, thou shalt be sacrificed to the great blobs in the sky. They're not in space, though. They just have really cool beams. Also, didn't know I had to water these things, too. I mean, it makes sense, but jeez. I do have to hold it down. Okay, I have to get up for 1 second, though. See if I can cheat the system. I'm definitely doing something dumb. Let's do this. No. Dang. I have nothing heavy in this thing. Okay, let's speak to Gum. Ma. You have such a great singing voice. Alright, be right back. I'm back. I'm a bit sad. You know, we have all these pups here, but one of them is very active. And other people can't really deal with that, so they are sadly giving it to someone else. Little Luna. So. It's sad, but it's their choice. Yep. And you're welcome to teleport here tomorrow and take her. Invoke a violent eruption of powerful forces. Hmm? Oh, that was my curse, right. I have this freaking tiny knife. Give me your blow. Exactly what I meant to do, but I'll take it. But yeah, my opinion on it doesn't really matter, so. Enemies have dropped times two. Do I have that card? I have that card. Because I assume I just have that card. Oh, there we go. I'm gonna take a heart. I have an extra heart. Fear me. Where do I see my... Oh, it's over top. Got it. I got it. Great job, nerd. You missed all the bad guys. When do I get my cultist shuriken? Surely the cult will have shuriken, right? Eye of the Bearer. Followers will harvest bonus resources. Neat. If I give you a necklace, you'll harvest more stuff. Don't question it. Just accept it. Do we need another follower? As you are viewers, you also can do something? It might be broken because it's... Because I didn't do it when the stream started. Or before the stream started. I mean, I could restart it right now, but... Okay. And I don't really want to separate the VOD. Beauty is truth, truth beauty. That's all you need to know of your heart. Let's get a new follower form. You can now be a horse. A horse with its eyes on its nose. I'll take a new card. Ta-da! Thank you for contributing to the cult's totem. Soon it will reach maximum power. And now I have new inspiration. And also a river. I keep forgetting what button it is to dodge. I went on a thing without making enough food. Whoops. Oh well, it's fine. Chopping away at an evil tree. Chopping away. Got an evil tree. I got some kind of cursed heart. Who knows what that means. Thanks for blocking the shot, squirrel. And another car. Did him in with poison. Yeah, please don't kill me. I'm out now. A new follower awaits. I'll take food. We don't really have enough food. Alright, we have enough bones. Now we return to Cult.
Very good, my friend. Seems I chose well when I kept you from death. I will be watching your every move. Do not disappoint.
Leader, the cult is growing by the day. It is time you gave me a name.
What is the name of your cult?
Is there a better name we can come up with blobs? I think Cult of the Blob's good enough. It's simple. Cult of the Blob, that has a nice ring to it. Go back to whatever it is. Right there. Indoctrinate into the cult. Please spare me. I forgot you were here. Do we have anyone here that isn't in the cult already? Hmm. mean, there's Mimikyu, obviously, but it doesn't work on mobile. What is your trait? You're cynical. Kinda like the dog. The dog with the mark on its head. What are all these other areas? Pretty sure that's just Amaterasu, so. I won't make one for Mimikyu. You can force it, I guess. We'll have to wait for Mimikyu to make their own. Heals 50% slower when sick and in bed rest. Gain faith when building a better sleeping quarters. Good enough. Ah! The Twitch totem is full. What do we get? We got food! A lot of food! So now you know what the Twitch thing does. Thanks so much for your contributions. Through your power alone, we will keep the flock alive. Or we'll kill them all. One of the two. I was also wondering that, and I don't know. Alright, food was important. One more divine inspiration. Yeah, I didn't really know this thing even had Twitch integration, so your guess is as good as mine. Oh, I can place more than one. I don't need more than one. Time to build. Didn't want to talk to you, Trunup. I mean, it did, but not like that. I wanted you to build. Oh man, this takes a while to build. I'll be sad when Luna's gone, but what am I gonna do about it? No, stop it. I'm trying to help build, not speak to my followers. So, I guess now they water on the road? Part of the farm, so yeah, do that. Do they clean up on their own? I assume no. There's no job that's just, hey, clean. clean after yourselves, please. I'm just a fancy maid in the end. Nighttime. And now they're all asleep.
Perfect for the culling.
One last look around. Now we'll complete a ritual. Let us dance! Good dance, guys. And through the dance, we have offered even more to the sphere. Blue weapons. Okay, and what does this one do? Three new curses. I go with blue beam weapons. I don't know why I read this. I just had blue on the mind. Now we unlock new things. Don't worry. And I don't have any rocks for this one. I don't plan on sacrificing you while you're asleep. You'll be fully aware of what's happening.
Indoctrinating follows well and good, but there's so much you can take from this. Give them gifts, complete quests, and perform blessings for them, and you increase their loyalty. Once they are totally loyal to you, they will give you everything. Watch as I show you. You, follower, come back here.
Hey, what's up? I'm new. Increase followers' loyalty to level them up, but they reward you with devotion and a commandment stone fragment. Each time a follower levels up, they'll generate additional devotion when at a sermon or when worshipping at the shrine. Be sure to cultivate their loyalty. To increase their loyalty, you can give a follower a blessing once a day when you interact with them. Also give them gifts, complete quests for them, perform sermons, and many other actions. Yeah, make them like you, and then throw them into the abyss. Well, loyal followers, you have the stronger you'll become. I have much to teach you, but I am old and grow weary. Visit me in my home and I will show you how to harness the true power of the Red Crown. I live over here. Ta-da! You can now teleport. Oh no, you all left the sermon and then fell asleep outside. I probably shouldn't wake you up. There we go, now it's day 4. Alright, Tronoff, you were the first. Give blessing. Hang on, this idiot wants to talk to me. What do you want?
Great leader, when times are tough, we can cook grass meals. Followers won't like it, but it beats starving. Try it now.
Make Valifar a grassy ghoul. Okay. How do I do that? Brass. I need brass. Well, default dog over there gave me the first quest. Percent chance of the follower pooping instantly. Alright, sure. What kind of gift would I give someone? Now, Flamurai, you have been pretty devoted. Back to work. Of course, as I said that, you got into an argument with someone. Oh, this thing. You know what? I can't give you that. I'll give it to Gum. There you go. Now I'm gonna go around and bless everybody. Will it not take my power? Oh, they blessed both of them because they were beside each other. That's nice. I don't actually have to go in and talk to everybody. Who's a good dog? You can pet the dog. Unique to only dog followers, I guess. There you go. You can pet the dog. Clearly a superior game. Enjoy your necklace, Gum. It allows you to harvest things faster. Alright, guess I'll go out and do stuff before... Well, I guess we'll go visit the guy. I have to collect grass for that guy's quest. Lonely Shack. Oh boy. Well, the next followers is gonna probably be yours. I must thank you. By relieving me of my duties, you've granted what I desire the most. Peace. I've taught you everything you need to know. I can play past my days playing knuckleballs. I have my friends on the way to join me for a game or two as we speak. A rowdy bunch to be sure, but now I'm retired and free to join myself. I'm stealing your stuff. That's fine, I don't need it. Discovered my humble cottage. Be careful you don't make the same mistakes I did. You'll end up in a place just like this. How's the game of knuckle bones? You'll know it why it's simple. Step up to the table and I'll show you. Alright, first one, pick them up. I acquired a gift bag.
It's a bad up, bon barao.
Let's play knuckle bones. How to play. Match dice. When dice in the same number are placed in the same column, multiply their value. Assure your opponent's dice by matching yours to theirs. Okay. What talk moves first? Roll a one! Beat that, chump! Oh. Rolled a three. Got a three again. What are you gonna do about it? I don't really know. I got another three. Why? This is going well. Well, we lost. I think of your stupid game, old man. Hey. Get out of here. He didn't delete mine. Interesting. Uh-oh. Oh, nope, I'm fine. Uh-huh, okay. I think I win with that. Rude. If he got a 5, that would have been bad. All blues. Everything is blue, inside and outside. And I'm dead, but I win. So take that. Ah, no one can beat the rat to a knuckle bones. Can't a baby play again. By the one below, you're natural here. Earned yourself a prize. Wait, what? He taunted me after I won and then was like, hey, good job. Now you have a taste of the game. Care to wager some coin? Nope. I don't know if I really bothered with Caravan in Fallout. Ta-da! Yeah, I know. I can now make sleeping bags. Hoorah! And whatever the heck that- oh, it's a body pit. Okay. Well, I haven't really ran into my followers dying yet. Where should beds go? Yeah, if there was no real reason to, then I probably didn't. And we can finally harvest berries. I can't really tell if they harvest food themselves. It doesn't seem like it. And where would they put it anyways? Let's make some steaks. Whoever gets this steak will be very happy. Alright, time to go on a quest. We'll get that grassy gruel. Yeah. Thing is, I can't actually chop grass outside of Crusade. This guy is big. Why is he so big? Okay. Ow. Never mind. It wasn't okay. I got smacked in the face. I will grind your bones to dust, all in the name of the Blob Lord. What is this thing? Hi. Huh. Well, that was anticlimactic. A stone pillar to raise your flag. Don't know what decorations do still. Look pretty, I guess. Stop chopping us to bits! We'll never be your followers. Just interrupting their meal of grass and, I don't know, hay. and I will take their bones. Your bones will be used as a ritual. Hello, I'd like a card, please.
You have drawn your card.
I saw something. I was just seeing things. I saw something white behind that grass. There's a super secret skeleton. Ah, I was wondering what those things did. They summon spiders. I thought they would explode. That's my usual go-to, you know? Statue of the Mighty Lamb! Okay, yeah, I know. You don't need to show me where it goes. Well, since Mimikyu is on PC, we'll get a new follower. I don't need your life storage. Join the cult. We'll give you safety or whatever. I don't know. Twitch chat are deciding our fate. Hang on. What exactly are you deciding? I can't see it. Oh. Well, thanks, Twitch chat. We got a tarot card. Wow, thanks for the heart. Yeah, that's the other feature. You can help or hinder. I think that goes off every 20 minutes. Although that was the first time it happened. But you wouldn't betray me, right? Right? Oh, they're exploding into poison goop. The illusion of choice. Did it not actually give you a choice in what you were doing? It's like I couldn't see it. Oh.
So it is true, the red crown sits upon the brow of another.
But how? We did everything we could.
It matters not. We need to
not bother Shimura with this. Deal with it, brother. As you command, my sister.
And then they leave. Like, what is the point of saying you'll deal with it and then you just walk out the door? You're poison, get out of here. Yeah, okay, that's fair illusion of choice. I was destined for a heart either way. That just proves your faith in me. Even the fates themselves are proving that you have absolute faith in my help. Ow. As I get poisoned. Can I go up or down? Well, that was an anticlimactic room. But I got another heart! Further proof. The heavens themselves align. I'm gonna definitely increase weapon damage. Thank you. Oh, I just realized the thing up top. Double gold, enemies drop poison. That explains why there's been so much poison. And I can't get my magic stuff because they're covered in poison. Oh. we got some rocks. We have enough grass to make a grassy gruel. And now it's time for a boss. You don't have to blow that up, but hey, you get one rock for it. Worth it. Back. Yeah. I'll take the big cleaver. Doesn't have poison damage, but that's fine. It wasn't fast enough to poison stuff anyway. It'll be them. Do you still? Okay, fine. Just business. Whatever. Path lies ahead. What will you do? And I did it. Another card. Getting all kinds of cards. Reveal the map. The map is now revealed. Wow, it's about as straightforward as I thought it would be. It's almost like it's a straight line. Babadoos. Ow, okay, wasn't expecting spikes. And then poison. And I have to avoid giant spikes, as one would expect. Spikes are painful. Violence. My violent stacks are going off, and I chopped his head off. Oh no. You'll join me now, little worm. It looks like the bosses are a little bit unique. Hello? A flower necklace. Followers will generate devotion faster. Hooray! Take it. We got another rock. And we did it. That was our third adventure. Not mistake becoming the servant of your followers. They are for you to use for your advantage. Their faith is a resource, spent as you would gold, for you can always regain their trust with a well-placed gesture of kindness. Let me empower you. Let it give you license to do unspeakable things. Bend them to your will. I grant you the power to read their feeble little minds. Follow command unlocked and direct the followers to read their thoughts, as well as see how hungry, tired, or sick they are. How does it feel to know I can read your mind? We're here. All right, first, are you here, Mimikyu? Alrighty then. Convert me to your cult and I'll follow your teachings or whatever. Well, here you go. All you gotta do is click the actual stream itself, the video. Alright, and now, end raffle. Mimikyu has won the raffle! Welcome to the cult! Now you keep doing that, you can make your own little follower. Be whatever you want. As long as you are blue in heart and in spirit, you are welcome to the cult. Can't tell if that's a wolf or a cat. Ta-da! Your ability is a germaphobe. You hate germs. It might be a fox. Yeah, I mean, what is a fox if not just a wolf and a cat mixed? Ta-da! You don't like germs. So you can tend to farms. Alright, I forgot I had another guy.
Please spare me.
Terms of service. Ignores dissenters when they preach. On recruiting a follower, immediately lose 10 faith. Fair. This worm will worship us. Alright, totem reward. Ah, so close. I really want to know what the Twitch thing does. What is our divine inspiration? I mean, a body pit would be nice, but... Cult number two is also good. That's a lot of stuff. Cult upgraded! We're now level 2 cult. You can have sandwiches instead of just eating dirt. Where's the one that won? Was it you? Made him a grassy groove. While you did it, truly are you with you are without flaw. I am grateful, great leader. And so their loyalty increased because I made them literally a bowl full of grass. What do you want? Yeah, this place is gross. If you don't clean this up, someone will get sick. Thanks, Toronto. Thanks for letting me know. Alternatively, you could just do it yourself. No, you just wanted to tell me how gross everything is. Thanks. A spider? Get out of here, spider. Can we make more beds? Wood. How many followers do I have? Can I check that? Also, let's save. Five out of the seven, okay, so I need one. You have constructed a new building. I think I made exactly the right amount. Sorry, I didn't mean to wake you up. There. I now have enough beds for our followers. And yeah, where is this last thing? Can't believe this is your quest. Thought Mimikyu was the germaphobe. There it is. There. Alright, what are you gonna reward me for picking up mess?
Shalamba,
I knew you could do it! You are truly divine with your broom! Thanks for the rock. Lamorai, I've given you the gift of being more loyal. Your loyalty has been acknowledged. And also have a blessing. What's a shelter? Collapse less often. I guess I'll get the body pit, just for the novelty of having a pit of bodies. Still need to figure out why the heck that's so laggy. I will bless the gum. Thank you. So they are adding new features to the Twitch thing, by the way. When I connected it, they were like, hey, we're gonna be adding new features later. Like, later you're gonna be able to, like, actually send messages into the stream. I'm sure that won't get any problems, of course. But for a small stream like this one, it won't really be a big deal. Do a sermon first. All hail to the great Blob and welcome Mimikyu, our newest follower. They are called Mimikyu for life. They will give their life to the Blobikyu. Their new doctrine of your call. Select a category to make a choice that will unlock either a new ritual, trait, or follower interaction. Yes, please respect Mimikyu's choice to not be a germ. Just not be covered in germs. I think they run out as soon as I stop talking. All cult members will gain faithful trait, generate devotion 50% faster. Cult members will gain an industrious trait, and work, increase work speed by 15%. Faith is a little more important. So reads the rock. Viewed your followers with a new trait. It will be applied to all members of your cult and will change how their faith is affected by events. Oh, on cooldown. I didn't know how to cooldown, but I had so many rocks. Praise the Lamb, conduit, great power, promise liberty of the one who waits behold. Below. I need to make sure you're aware that death is not the end later. Nah, I can't even talk to them. Thanks for chopping trees, Mimikyu. I'm sure I told you to work on the farm, but there's nothing to work on, I guess. I'll just go ahead and build one of these over here, just in case. Oh no, the farm plots take coins? I don't have any coins. Over here. Jeez. Oh yeah, I need to read someone's mind. Who wishes to have their mind read? You know what? Mimikyu's new. Let's read Mimikyu's mind. Don't worry, I won't leave any germs in your thoughts. Read mine, germaphobe. Faithful. A cult grows in greatness. I've never been so sure of anything in my life. You were an instant believer. Wow. I was expecting something to be said, though. Hey, you think of me as a glorious leader, so thanks. I appreciate your thoughts. I acknowledge them and know all. And as recognition for your faith, I give a gift. It's a cupcake. So, enjoy your cultist cupcake. Oh yeah, I need to make sure you guys have food. Of course, I know that you are all about the healthiest ingredients. I can't confirm if the hat was gluten-free, though. I don't know what the hat was made out of. It was made out of faith. So therefore, it was naturally what you were looking for. There's food. Now let's go kill Leshy. Oh yeah, that also does remind me, we've had sweet tarts that were free of like everything, so they're literally just a small bundle of sugar. I'll be waiting for you, my temple. Come witness true power. And by sugar, I mean fake sugar. Entering the lands of the Bishop Leshy, those who do not follow the ways of the old faith will be destroyed. Fast blade designed for mini cuts, low damage, but lightning quick. Now, first boss time. That's a new one. Oh, that thing's just a hazard. I can't even dodge it. Or I can't even kill it. I can dodge it. Money. I will ransack everything. From the dirt to the skies, all will become one with the cult. Don't really care about the map being revealed. Like, why does that matter? I got hit at some point. Your persistence is beginning to annoy me, little lamb. You may think yourself clever, you may think yourself righteous in your service to him, but you should not be so trusting of the chain one. Oh well, it's too late for talk. Once a Jew deserves no absolution, this will not end well for you. Oh man. That guy didn't hit me. I refuse to believe he hit me. Ability to poison them doesn't really seem to matter. They just walk out of it. Dang, I'm taking too much damage. Tiny knife does not lend itself well to me.
Have this Leshy, youngest of the five. It was his eyes he lost. Temperament, Hecate, with her throat cut clean. Cowardly Calamar's ears torn from his head. And Shimora, once the brightest of the five, till their skulls were split. See no evil, speak not, hear nothing, think none. The one who waits may be so. Okay, bye.
Well, thanks for that exposition. Greatest adventure. Death! A softly weeping fountain? Oh no. Would it give fresh water? Will your tears provide sustenance? Let's go with this, because I'm too low.
Pathetic creatures, but so taste. Yes, you like? I find many of these tasty morsels. Maybe I keep this one. I will. I'll buy.
You did it! It was one coin. Oh no. Break his stuff for coins. And he offers no resistance. I care not for that. I just want to eat bones. I was kind of hoping for health though. I'm surprised the Twitch chat thing doesn't come up more often. It's supposed to do it every 20 minutes. Has it not been 20 minutes? Pretty sure it's been more than that. Rock, follower form, blueprint. Darn it. Was kind of hoping that would kill the birds, you know?
Polo, hot polo.
I got gold flooring. Gold may have gone down in value, but I can still use it for a fancy path that everyone will fall on and die. Oh, it'll get struck by lightning and just melt. Oh, well, I got half a heart. Just from cutting grass. Oh, darn it. I was so busy chasing that squirrel. I should have known better than to ever chase a squirrel. When have they ever led you to anything that isn't painful? I'm not getting hearts from anything, not even the chat.
Look up on that forward beast from the swirling mist of chaos that surrounds, allow me to regard you holy.
Carry the weight of ages, centuries upon such diminutive shoulders. Yet what is this? Seems your stature is distinct. Wait, weapon is not but without the hand it wields, to fell enemies, to defend honor, to break chains. Let your crown take the form of one of these works of iron forged in the everlasting fire. May you wield them well.
Oh, I could have been recycling for money. Whoops. Oh well, now I have an ultimate fireball. What could go wrong with that? That thing teleported away. And now I have a poison dagger. How fitting. But the only true poison is being unfaithful, frog.
Hey kiddo, keep your eyes off my fishes. Ain't enough for both of us. Best fishing can be found in the Pilgrim's Passage. Where's that, you say? Let me show you. Right here on your map.
Well, Reborn will love this game. They added a fishing minigame.
See, now get out of here.
I could stab you and no one would care.
Yeah, but that wouldn't save you from the fishes, now would it?
He just wanted the fishes. I can kill the squirrel if I want to. Here it is, the first and final boss. Will they heal me? Chances are no.
I grow tired of you, little lamb.
Time to put it into this frivolous masquerade.
I keep giving everyone the same voice. That's bad.
Ta-da!
Oh, they stabbed themselves. And he's a giant worm! Didn't expect that, now did you? Who expects the giant worm? No, I'm not getting any hearts. No, but he's got all the powers of the other ones. Well, except maybe fireballs as well. Don't know how that didn't hit me. Out of power. And I'm dead.
martyred.
You lost 30% of your new items. There you go.
Death is a little consequence. Rise once more, vessel of mine.
Matters done. Matters not how many times you are struck down. The culture continues. Okay. Yeah, I'm sad Random's not around. I'm sure she'd appreciate this. She's off on a work trip. Your death has made followers think you're weak. That you're kind of a chump. Like, I'm sorry, guys. Death is not the end, though. What's this do? These offerings? What does that mean? Prison holds naughty followers. Lumberyard. Generate wood. That's good. If they make it back alive. I feel like I need to wait for that one a little bit. Yeah, I'll get a skip. Wait, am I scary? I'm not scary. I'm just your friendly neighborhood cult leader. Totally normal. Oh, I need 30 coins? That's not good. Oh yeah, we had you. I think everyone has one, so I'm just gonna... They heal slower and they're cynical. Wow. Rude. Flamurai has a quest for us. What could it be? Psst, Lita, rumor has the Tronop is a spy sent by an enemy cult to undermine your great power. You go speak with him and see what they say for themselves. Alright. Tronop, are you a spy? You were listening to us. Lita, hello Lita, what a beautiful day in paradise. My, say you look extra glorious today. Well, obviously they're hiding something. You must believe me, Lita. Run up, are you hiding something? Doesn't seem like it. Seems pretty loyal to me. Another doctrine, that's a word. Well, I'm glad to see the Tronop is not a traitor. Necessity of sacrifice or the comfort of the afterlife. I believe in the afterlife. And believe in the Blob! The great Blob will cushion your fall to the abyss. Definitely need that. I am too aggressive to not benefit from vampirism.
We'll go with spells next, but... Alright, let's make some food. Check out this fishing pole thing, which might be the last thing we do for now. You know, this is the downside for starting so late. Kinda feel a little gross. Get all these things. Are these just random things to harvest? Yeah, just random trees and bushes. I will gladly harvest them. I need money, though. Yeah, another thing you could do on the Twitch thing is set it so it's bits, but, you know, I didn't feel like doing that. I'm sure you can accept that, though. Some more berries, so I don't have followers that are buried. Why am I out here doing all this work? There's a frog over there! I think he's a... No, he's not a frog. Wait a second, he's not a frog or anything like a frog! He's just a fish wearing a mustache! Well, look what a tide drag there! What are you just standing there for? Like I'm about to fish for you? I'm not even one of your minus acolytes! Yeah, well, how do I fish? Hold. Have to keep it in the thing? Aha! Fish! You're not so useless after all! Listen, perhaps we could help one another. Have to cost some extremely valuable treasure by time. Things like a fish like me, or I mean a fisherman like me, that's all useful. But you, you look like you like valuable things. Well, these wild look some of the hardest catch beats I've ever lived. I've been trying for years. You can snag them, these treasures are yours. Catch me a crab, a lobster, an octopus, and a squid. Take this, gesture of good faith between non-fish friends. Magical terracotta. Enemies have a chance to drop fish. What kind of nonsense? Well, been trying for years, huh? Oh, there's a specific time limit. Oh. A new animal form your followers can take. I caught a shark head. Huh. Specifically, I found the designer shark head. And a lobster. Hmm. Been trying for years, huh? Maybe I'm just a natural fisherman. Wait, four left. It's a big one, it's a swordfish. That is a big fish. A squid and an octopus. Come hither, little fish. And the final fish. Now, minnow.
Who dares enter our sacred house of light? Apologies, that was just the lighthouse getting dimmer, no matter how hard we worship. The ships keep sinking on the rocks. No ships mean no pilgrims to walk the sacred path. Call that leader here, she would know what to do. Not seen her since she went out for a walk on the pier later night. Begged her not to go, we all know teeth in the darkness, but she would not listen. Now we have no choice but to pray to the lighthouse and lose once more. All hail the mighty light. Our prayers have been answered. Thank you, O Bright One, for sending the lamb to save us. Now the pilgrims will return to shores. Restoring the light, we pledge ourselves to you. We are unworthy servants, mighty lamb. We pray with you in your great light on the shrine. Please pray, bathe in our adoration. Okay. Thanks. Bye. A boat. What's that about?
Oh, great leader in light, what do you know about tarot cards? Cannot use them myself, but I find them often when walking by the sea. Even though they are half drowned or buried in sand, they do not tear or warp. Isn't that odd? Some say cards reveal fate. I say the cards are 25 each.
Interested? No, not at the moment.
I had a lover once that went to the sea and never came back. He used to lay flowers by my door. Flowers suit the young maiden and beautiful best. They have no place with me. Please buy them. They bring only sadness now.
Sorry, I don't have the money. I need to buy beds. Cult of the Blob. We're back. Now we will gather lumber. Yeah, we need 30 gold for that, but I need to make another thing of beds. Sure need a lot of stuff. What, Tronop? What do you want? There are rumors going around that we don't have food. Please prove us wrong by making some meals. You have plenty of food. Kind of. Sort of. Not really.
Excuse me, leader. I just want to say that I love you.
Well, thanks, God. These flowers do, but you know, they're probably useful for something. Oh, there it is. There's vomit? Gross. What did they eat that made them sick? Oh, maybe one of them's allergic to fish or something. The food I'm using for a quest yet.
You ought to be great leader.
And you are blessed. I'll bless everybody around here. Alright, we did it. Okay then. Apparently Mimikyu's bar was full. Thank you for your faith. Well. With that, sorry I got distracted, that'll probably be it for right now. I have to go take care of some things, such as food. So, let me know what you thought about our great Cult of the Blob, and I'll probably be playing it later. But, it is fun, the combat's good, it's just, you know, there's not a lot to do. But, I haven't unlocked stuff either, so. But thanks a lot for watching. I hope you all enjoyed the stream. And I will see you next time we gather for the great faith in the sky. Boy for now. Ugh, dying. That's right, your cult sleeper's dying. I'm sorry, I didn't tell you. I have to go die. I can only do it.